Inclusivity goes beyond providing equal opportunities for everyone. All segments of the population are integral parts of their society. Ensuring inclusivity and equality is about taking targeted actions to include everyone and leave no one behind. DOST Centre for Inclusive Development and Creativity is the first and the largest institution of its kind in the South Caucasus. Our goal is to develop the skills and creative potential of the people from vulnerable groups, including low-income families, persons with disabilities, and other categories. Currently, we have nearly 180 beneficiaries who are benefiting from 14 creative fields, including sport, dance, music, pottery, culinary, and other creative disciplines. We have implemented many projects aimed at integrating our beneficiaries, the persons from vulnerable groups, into society. These include concert programs, master classes, film and theater performances, exhibitions, and also we provide psychological support services, and also we are organizing creative trainings. They can use the skills and knowledge gained during the trainings to reintegrate into society. This year, Azerbaijan will host COP29, which is of significant interest not only to our country, but also to the global community. One of the main objectives set by the COP29 presidency is to ensure that everyone's voice is heard. Ensuring the participation of individuals from vulnerable groups in environmental protection aligns with the agenda of COP29 negotiations. The main essence of our activities includes educating our beneficiaries and involving them in environmental protection and climate change mitigation efforts. In our creative studios, we have crafted around 50 art pieces from recycled and eco materials, giving them a second life. We presented some of these handicrafts at our center as part of the Take Care of the Earth project. This project included a fashion show, an exhibition, and a concert program. A dynamic, inclusive, and socially just society means sustainable and rapid development. We invite everybody to unite, share, and contribute to building an inclusive society.